actually not the first time this has happened. The regional conferences in mathematical physics between Turkey, Iran, and Pakistan, the very first one that was named was the third, which is in Pakistan. So once again, I think it's a good idea to realize that this is now in continuity.
Yes.
Two before, and this is the third. And it's the third conference in the gravitation, etc., general relativity, which there have been two before, very well organized before, but even well organized this time. I was remarking to somebody that now it's like a well-oiled machine running. Everything runs smoothly. Things are worked out well in advance. Everything is then going through exactly as it should. I think really the full team deserves credit, with Sharif and Zishan and Zaim and all the others who have been following in helping this conference. It again deserves a great magnificent job done by them. I would also like, we see them as students. A conference like this inspires all the students, supposedly, and one would expect to see a lot of students coming. But you see females far more than males here. The worry that I have is that when we start looking at the faculty, you see males only. Now you see, look at the hall, just look behind and look around, and now imagine this half wiped out. That's what Pakistan is facing. And like I say, it's the better half that we're wiping out. Because if I look at the grades, I look at anything else, I look at this conference, the participation in speaking, the number of female speakers from the people here was far more than the number of males. And then at the end of it, I wipe this out. Now, why does this happen that they get wiped out? They get pulled away to get married, to be out of the stream, and basically out of competition for our jobs, for the males. I think it's high time that the females now insist on taking their jobs. They should be participating in the development of the country, and particularly in academics in the country, and they would do a very much better job. And if we do not have the protected, preserved part for the males, we'll find that the males then have to perform better. At the moment, what's being done is simply to remove the females from the job market, and then you have a protected market. That has to be changed. And for that, the females themselves have to change it. The males should be helping, but the females have to take the initiative and change it. You have to insist with your parents, with your mothers, and those who are mothers should be grooming their daughters to come into the field. Like Mrs. Sharif has done with her daughter, sitting here and attending the conference at that age. And that, I think, is what we need, more mothers like her. They should be pulling their daughters up and putting them into the job market. In Iran, that I saw was happening long ago when I went. I hope it's still going on. But over here, they're being pulled out, and we have to bring them back into the universities at the faculty level and all the way up in the faculty level. That I was thinking was one very important point that needed to be made. When you have a conference like this, part of the benefit is the information exchange, the communication of knowledge and the generation of knowledge. But a whole lot is the culture it develops, the atmosphere it develops, and the excitement it generates in the young. The students see that. The students feel it. Then the students start thinking of this as the career. Earlier on, it used to be in Pakistan that this was not regarded as a meaningful career. That changes by these type of activities. And what Sharif is managing to do will certainly make that big difference. People see this as something attractive to go into, work in, and try to achieve, to be there. One day they're sitting in the audience, the next day speaking here. That's what they need to feel and see. And that, I think, gets achieved by this. So the conference is a success, not only in communicating knowledge as it did, but in generating the excitement that I can see it did generate. So once again, very well done with that. And it needs to be continued. Of course, no one person will continue forever. But what is great to see is that there is a whole lot of people who are there, and they will be able to come up and make the series a continuous one, where we've lacked with the regional conferences is that we didn't have people keeping on coming in. But here I can see the people there who will be later taking over when the time comes, one after the other, and this will grow. So I'm looking forward to the growth. Thank you very much.